T.B. Joshua, a Nigerian preacher and founder of the Synagogue Church of All Nations, found in Lagos, well known as the Prophet to his followers, passed on Saturday, the 5th of June 2021. Prophet Joshua passed on after hosting a live broadcast. His death was announced on his Facebook page with the message that read, "God has taken his servant." The causes of his death remain unknown and have not been made public. He became famous in the 1990s, and by then many worshippers had flocked to his service in Lagos, Nigeria, and from all over the world. He also has a popular Christian television called Emmanuel TV, and he was frequently hosted in countries in Africa, USA, UK, South Africa for speaking tours. Nigerian commentators have lamented his passing on, remembering him for the great humanitarian and charity work his ministry did across Africa. Prophet T.B. Joshua leaves a legacy of service and sacrifice to God's kingdom that will be remembered for generations to come. Dorothy Akampura reporting for SDTV News, and we're here to bring you more updates about this story in our news edition of this week.